I can relate.
Oh, I leave 1 second and the food arrives. That sous chef is a fascinating chap, no? He's always going on about how much...